Hello everyone, I'm Script, thanks for joining me. Let's continue playing Civilization. And yeah, let's end this turn. Hopefully our colonists will not be intercepted by some nasty aliens. Bugs. Oh, they went through miasma. Well, I think it's okay. Colonies don't mind. Okay, nothing happened. Our explorer
almost
healed.
What's ours is yours. For a price.
Okay, let us work together. Sure. I'm friendly fellow. Yeah, colonies cannot... not colonies, explorer cannot really decide where to go. Right. Let's get outpost started. Right, nothing happening again. Yeah, marines healing faster. Choose production. Okay. I think we build a trade depot. Yeah, let's set a trade convoy. And as for you, just explore automatically. Not this moment. I don't really care about both of you. I just they're actually doing a good job exploring. Not great, but
what's
good.
Ours is yours.
Open borders
for a
sure.
Price.
Has grown. Okay, this is a good sign. Yeah. We need to do something here and we can get some cool stuff. Like, how is it called? Ferroxide or something like that. Generally. We already have 5, so we won't be establishing anything. Alright, I think we build our worker. So let's make another worker. And you're gonna be working automatically. Oh no! No, 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 no. I completely forgot. First we need to establish the road. So you're gonna go back here. Actually, I'll establish road with next one. I don't think we're gonna need a road that badly for now. Oh, okay. Can't cascade here. Or, well, okay, if you're here, I'll set up a road. There. Start working. And we need to set up a road here as well.
We have discovered alien life on our new world.
So, alien preserve and grows, reproduce. Culture from paddocks, and we have paddock here. Which is good. Some next research. Okay, do we need that? Gene vault. Or we need something else. Well, reveal geothermals. I think geothermals are good, it's money. If we hear, yeah, let's do that. Already discovered ecology. Okay, so trade. Oh yeah, we need to change. Can we? Well, Ion have two trade slots. Maybe we have two as well. So we can build another one. Interesting. Unfortunately, when we go economic overview, it doesn't really show us. Or which one is the... No. 7, no? Yeah, F10. Available routes, but doesn't say how many routes we can. Maybe there's in the city. Trade deep allow 2 trade routes. Okay. So let's see. Establish with. Okay, we can with double. We get 1 food, 2 production, and they get 2 food and 5 production. Actually, we can help our cities to grow this way. But more benefit, mostly energy and science, if we exchange with other cities. But let's help our city to grow. Tabo is. Although we have 5 already. Maybe we don't need that. If they grow faster, then we're gonna get minus 10, and there's gonna be some more nasty bonus. Well, right now it's minus 10 science, minus 10 culture. And if it's less, minus 10 and more, it's even deeper effects. Okay. Okay, doing something. Minor powers. Yeah, this guy cannot decide. He, like, go and then. Oh, there's aliens. I'm coming back. Maybe I should tell him. You know what?
Your
go
explorer
here.
Has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order
you
your explorer
to go
to the
here
site and excavate it to see if there is something worthwhile to be found.
Thank you. Production. You finish building what? World Earth Relic? Okay, let's get you a trade depot as well. Because looks like a good idea to establish maximum trade routes. Next turn. Oh. We need to get... Do they probably kill that worm? Because they're alive. And actually I was thinking... We could actually purchase before them, but we're negative. I don't want to go negative completely. Although I can launch satellite here after that. This city is not grown to get full benefits from satellite yet. Oh, I know. Decisions, as usual. So they kinda jumbled together. They're gonna have war soon, hopefully. You dying in miasma. Okay, worker. Go. Yeah, build a route to this. Okay, you're gonna go this way. Well, maybe it makes sense. Okay, for you, Megan, you're gonna build another trade convoy. Oh, this guy building a road. Gonna be crooked road around canyon. At least we have a sightseeing. Okay, another station, whatever. Okay, this is surrounded by aliens. I don't have that much power to fight them yet. I'll just go automatic, whatever. Oh no, you stuck. Choose production. Trade convoy. And for this trade convoy, yeah, we have one for Megan. Tabo is not yet. Gonna have soon. Okay. And what the? Because of miasma, you cannot establish. Oh. This is bad. Okay, I'll relocate you to Megan. And then don't build trade convoy, build I don't know, what do you suggest? We need to increase health. Pharma lab increased by 2 and this increased by 1 and science by 1. So let's get this because we get negative on science. So you don't need to build trade convoy then. Just build yeah, pharma lab as well. Okay, let's see. This guy started building a road. Hope he doesn't die in miasma. If he starts dying, we'll pull him. Oh, explorer. Very bold. So this trade convoy will establish... Okay. Maybe this city. We get 9, they get 4, total 5, which is fine. This is the L. But this one will get 10 science from this. Maybe it makes sense. Yeah, the... yeah. Well, Bahu, I think it's better. Bahu Musa. Easy name. And we got a virtue. That or not? I don't need this. But, well, public security, yeah. So we get more health. And next, scavenging. Earn 100% of an alien life form strength. A science after killing it. That would be nice too. The orbit is imminent. Okay, the satellite will be crashing. So, get bold explorer. We'll try to get expedition and probably get killed. Maybe not. Just pretend that you're not here. Nothing is... nothing to see here. Please, aliens. Just ignore him.
One of your orbital units is nearing the end of its lifespan. Though units in orbit have powerful effects, they cannot last there forever.
Yeah, I know. We'll launch another one. So, this CG had grown. Okay. The road is extending, so that would be easier for them to move back and forth.
Le commerce
no
fonctionne.
Favors, sorry. Pardon me. Okay. There's another site. Automatic. I don't know how to deal with that. Think for yourself. Another station close to us. And they're attacking. He's dead. Yeah, we're gonna need big expedition. Okay, production for this guy. Yeah, we got trade depot. Hopefully you can make something. Trade convoy. There should be a way. There's no miasma here, so you can trade. Hopefully. So the unit was killed here. Quest updated. Create a trade route with Far Base 1. Alright. Sure, why not? And the alien nest. Oh, there's so many aliens. Yeah, we probably need to build some military units. Oh, look at that worm. Nice. Right in the middle. Alright, automatic. Yeah, this guy probably screwed. We have no interest. You war with each other. And no favor again. Fort Barocca. Okay. Something won. One aircraft station? What? Do I already have aircraft? Am I that far behind? No. Must be some kind of bug. Someone has a attack jet. I know what's going on. If someone have aircraft, this is, I don't know then. Oh, worm. Go away. That explorer, maybe he will move now. Alright, we discovered geothermal near Tabo.
Must listen to the
which is actually good news. So we can build some stuff. Yeah, I think this one, yeah. We get a well and we get energy. Choose production. Okay, I wanna build another worker first. And then research, genetic gene vault, food and culture, and 10% grown in cities. But I don't want purity. Yeah, let's go with alien science, I think. There's not cheap. Yeah, there's no cheap science left. Oh, maybe physics. Oh, we got Ranger. Oh, yeah, an observatory, launch complex, rocket battery. Okay. That could be done quickly. So let's select this one. We'll research physics and then ballistics. Fine. I wonder if I can get that quickly. As soon as we build. Which one? Yeah, this one. And we need to research something to clear miasma. So the workers will be able to do that. Choose production. Okay, we got a colony. City. Even. So, older relic. Culture. Next turn. Yeah, we can build Ranger after that. Try to kill some bugs. Okay, trade convoy. I am okay in general, it's not yet. So, oh, we can get Far Base 1 and we'll get a bonus. Sure. And yeah, build another one. We can have two. Yeah, our worker are okay in Miasma. So it's not a problem for them. I think we discovered that thing. Alright, quest decision. Air pharmaceutical industry, blah blah blah. Okay, so we built something. Better linear chemistry. So first, focus on enhancing body function, plus one science for pharma lab, or focus on life extension. Think life extension, because if we're healthy, we get extra science. And we also, yeah, gonna be, yeah, we don't wanna be negative. More than 10, 8 is quite close. Our city growing fast, and this will grow fast too. Quest updated. Build one query improvement. Alright, our worker will build it automatically. I think we have something here. Oh. But this isn't, it's probably French territory. This we can build quarry. And here as well, yeah? As soon as the workers start have time to do that. And what about you? Ah, you started moving, right? Yeah, you were here. And this is Explorer of KP. We have discovered physics,
such as navigation in a spaceship approaching light speed.
Oh, yeah, and satellite. Satellite crashed, okay. So this guy. Ah, first, let's see. Only half, we can maybe get 4, 5. This city is too small, this is nothing. Okay, here we can get. What's the coverage of? It's like a. That way. So if we can put it here. Or maybe. Maybe this would be better. Just in the center, yeah. Okay. So where's that complex? Just launch it. Right. Come back. Let's see. Yeah, we have energy from that and we will be positive. Next. Turn, I hope. But yeah, I'm gonna take a break here. Thanks everyone for watching, and if you like video, hit the like button please, and I hope to see you in the next part.